Is it like Sixth Sense? I see dead people.
Yeah, exactly. But then I started to know too much. Before I was doing the diary, the police sort of said to me when I knew things too. They were worried that I was involved because it was like, where were you on certain days? So what's your alibi? What have you been doing? Those balls of light I was seeing were actually spirit energies, or what's called an orb.
Is there an ability to turn it off? Can you turn it off?